A school bus was involved in an accident this afternoon with a bus full of students. We're told that all the kids and the bus driver are okay. This happened on Howells Ferry Road and Overlook Road close to around 3 o'clock this afternoon. The Mobile County Public School System says the students on board were from Augusta Evans School. Students were put on another bus to be brought home, or parents came to pick their student up.